Hi friends, I hope you all are doing great. Bentley and Albert would like to share with you their fall fashions that they'll be wearing this fall, so let's jump right in. Okay, let's start with one of their go-tos and their beautiful teal blue sweaters. And I love these, and I purchased these at Tuesday morning. I love getting all of their clothes at the store because they have very affordable prices and they have so many different styles. And this one is from the American Kennel Club. And I love these because they fit them so well and they're easy to put on. They're kind of a lightweight, so it's just enough for when it's those chilly fall days when we go out to walk. It's nice to throw this over them. So beautiful color. They did have them in different colors, and they ranged, I want to say, in price between $7, $7.99 and $8.99 or $9.99 if I'm not mistaken, but definitely a go-to this fall. So when they need something a little heavier, they're going to have to put on their red coats. And these are a little warmer than the sweater, but they're great for those cold days. Again, I found these in Tuesday morning, American Kennel Club. I love that they have the Velcro snaps here, and also they have the little slit for their leash. And they're really cute, easy to put on, and will keep them warm on those really, really cold days when we go outside for a walk. So I love these little coats. I think they're just so adorable. I want to say these ran around the $10-$12 price range, maybe a little less. I'm not 100% sure. I bought these a while back. Now, the next I got from PetSmart, and they're these harnesses that are, you know what, I thought they would be great if you had a wedding and your puppy was going to be in your wedding. I thought they had that feel to them with the bow tie on them, but I got them for like our Sunday walks. I thought it'd be fun to put on their little Sunday harnesses. Now, I will say that I would not use these as everyday harnesses because they're Velcro, on them, and if you have a dog that pulls, you definitely do not want to use these because it is Velcro, and it's heavy Velcro, but I just don't think it's as secure as a typical harness, but they are adorable, and you may be able to layer it if you need it, even for the wedding, but I think that they're very cute and fun, so great for that Sunday afternoon walk. Oh, and I will say that they are on the pricier side. I think these ran like $19, and I thought that they were quite pricey, but I wanted to try a harness that had the Velcro, so that's actually why I have purchased it. Now, the next, going back to Tuesday morning, I found these raincoats for those days when it is raining outside. I thought these were so cute, just the little yellow rain jackets on them, and they have the little hoodie there that you can put over their head so that they won't get rained on, but I just don't think that's going to work out with little Bentley. He is not feeling this hat. So cute when we tried to put it on. He was fighting to get that hat off. He is not about the hat. And so we are not going to be using the hat for him. So he, the little ears may be getting wet. But I love that they have the little pouch on here where you can put their little baggies for when you take them out to walk them. It's really cute. Little pouch on the back. And then also I love the little bones on it. The little accent, how they have the little accent bones on the coat. I thought they were just adorable. Now, my parents recently went on vacation. They did a road trip on Route 66 going through several states, and they bought back these cowboy hats for Bentley, and my mom had also purchased these camo t-shirts for them, and I think that these are so cute just to give them a little extra warmth this fall, and so, you know, make them look rough and tough, and they got their little cowboy hats on, and I think their objective with the hats are truly to take them off and chew them up, so they do get pleasure in ripping them right off. I'm surprised that I was able to keep this on Albert for as long as I did. And then, of course, their denim jackets, perfect for the fall. And again, they are just adorable. You may have remember seeing these in a previous video. I got these off of Amazon.com. I'll put the link in the description box below. I love all the little kind of accents on them. I think they're just really cute. They make these little Yorkies look a little tough. And I think it's just such a cute kit, you know, fit for them. I want to say these ran around $10 to $12, if I'm not mistaken. They weren't very much, and I love Amazon as another source because they have great deals. Which, speaking of, I got these off of Amazon, and this was an amazing deal. You get four shirts in a set, four polo shirts, and I think it was under $10, if I'm not mistaken. I'll link it below. So it's great for every season because you could have the blue for the winter, red is also for the holiday time, and the orange for the fall, and the green for the spring and summer. So you really, just one set for about $10 can take you through an entire year. So if you're looking for that budget-friendly outfit for the fall or for all seasons, I think this is a great one. And they're really cute, and they're lighter weight, so they're very comfortable for your puppy. And you guys, I just can't tell you what it took to get them to sit here. As you can see, I have several treats that I'm holding up to get their attention to just show you these shirts. But they did it, but the behind the scenes are something else. But these are one of my favorites, so definitely the polos will be their go-to for this fall. So friends, I hope you have enjoyed seeing Bentley and Albert's fall favorites. I hope you all are doing great. If you have not subscribed to the channel, Bentley and Albert would love to have you as a part of their channel, so definitely click that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, I would definitely love for you to like the video, and Bentley and Albert would love that also. Have a beautiful day, and this is Nikki, Bentley and Albert, saying goodbye.